And the most important question, you tried tequila before, right?
Yes.
Of course. Did you remember the name of the brand that you had before?
Once.
Probably not.
You must be familiar with
Jose Cuervo.
With all respect, you know how we call Jose Cuervo?
It's probably toilet water.
Wow. You know what you see right there? That's a blue agave, the huge agave right there. All tequilas in the world are made with these particular plants. The difference, if you see tequilas in liquor stores, blue, green, or another fancy color, just don't buy it. It's been compromised with chemicals. Silver, white, platinum has many names, but the clear tequila is the one I just recommend you. Only cocktails, never for straight shots. Why? It's too strong. 3-4 shots.